Hello everyone。 2022年の半ば近く、インタートーマスは長い夏を乗り切るためのプレ夏講座を発信中。夏休みを待たずに一足早くスタートを切ることで効率の良いスケジュールを提案します。詳しいご案内は各スクールまでお問い合わせください。 One step for ahead。
Welcome back to PR2. Today's movie is about Facebook and artists. Take a listen. Facebook is affecting our art, how it's created, how it's discovered, and who can survive as an artist. Even Sean Parker, who helped create Facebook, has criticized the ways in which Facebook and other technologies shape our lives. There have also been complaints that Facebook benefits from users essentially working for free.Hans Jaus, a musician in Berlin, says having a Facebook page puts pressure on her in a number of surprising ways. For example, she needs to respond to all the messages she receives, even though sometimes they are unusual messages from strangers. She also says that much of the attention she gets is for her pictures, while she would rather her followers hear the music she's making. For those who make a living through their work, Facebook is key.Many musicians face financial struggles, and leaving the site would be a great risk. However, artists need to pay Facebook for advertising, and so have to decide if this is worth it. David Michel from the rock band Gopher says, Facebook is the most important to people. We also use it as a source of approval through likes and so on. Alright, that's it for today. See you later!